Gotta eat my dirt. Shout out my nigga, be cool time. You know I do my thing.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started. And finally, guys, we're going to crown a new champion here tonight. And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened. Still appears to be in pretty good shape here. Hey, he created this scenario for himself, and I'm willing to bet that that gross level of disrespect of his was a big motivator for his opponent. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Oh, he turns it around. Some big time damage, Michael. Judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows they may very well witness history here in this match. And there's the count. He finally got it, guys. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Bold move going forward again. Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming.
adversary, all right. You'd have to think getting the finisher here could end this thing. Seen the finisher already. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Going for it all here. Jump slam. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that. He skirts away, living to fight another day. Looking for a little breather here, maybe. Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan. And he's heading back in. Again. Hey, it seems to be working for him. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now. Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair. That looked like a twisted heap. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. DDT! This one's over, guys. He's calling for... Oh, what? This one's over. Shows no mercy in the continuing assault on his head here. Yeah, he might be seeing stars, Michael. He is a one-man gang in there. He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole. Ain't no stopping him now. Another direct hit with that chair. Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots. Oh, what a DDT. Wow. Now he's got to capitalize. He's playing with him now. Did you see that? This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Better suck my dirt. Get mine, your bitch, nigga. Whoop your ass. Turn. Katie. Turn.